Citizens of the Federation and her allies, it is my honor to introduce the official Starfleet Ships of the Line Museum. This undertaking, made possible by the help of so many of you, is to educate the galaxy at large about the history of some of the greatest ships to serve in Starfleet, and allow you to look at full-sized replicas of the ships, lovingly recreated and restored. Please, take your time and peruse this look back at our history. I know that I, myself, have already spent several days staring in wonder at these pieces of the past, preserved and revived for this day. After one standard Earth Day, the exhibit will move to several museums and galleries around the galaxy. But it will be visible once a year above Earth Space Dock and Deep Space Nine on this most important date.
Space, the final frontier.
Let's make sure history never forgets the name Enterprise.
We are explorers. We explore our lives, day by day. And we explore the galaxy, trying to expand the boundaries of our knowledge. And that is why I am here. Not to conquer you with weapons or with ideas, but to coexist and learn.
In a region where shifting allegiances are commonplace, we have to have something stable to rely on. And we do. The principles and ideals of the Federation.
Yeah, this far, no farther.
Your father was captain of the starship for 12 minutes.
He saved 800 lives, including your mother's and yours.
I dare you to do better.
Find a way through this.
But I won't leave anyone behind. Not if I can help it. I can't try to save humanity without holding on to what makes me human.
The only way to defeat fear is to tell it no. No. We will not take shortcuts on the path to righteousness. No. We will not break the rules that protect us from our basest instincts. No. We will not allow desperation to destroy moral authority.
Wherever our mission takes us. We'll try to have a little fun along the way too, huh? Make a little noise. Ruffle a few feathers.
Theirs not to make reply, theirs not to reason why, theirs but to do and die. Into the valley of death rode the 600.